Helping tonight, Pittsburgh police say that six people have now been arrested in connection with a violent attack outside the Wood Street McDonald's. The assault was caught on camera and left 62-year-old Mark Kahn paralyzed. At least two of the people arrested are McDonald's employees. Police say they are still investigating, and it is unclear if Kahn will ever recover from the attack.